on what exactly certain companies are looking for us to do. For example, if a company would like us to surveil 5 acres of an onshore oil or gas pipeline, we could negotiate a reasonable price with them. In conclusion, our service is mainly to surveil and image oil and gas pipelines to ensure there are no leaks, and if there are, we'd use rising technology, 3D printing, to temporarily seal the opening of the pipeline.
So along with any new business in the market, would there be a lot of competitors? And our main competitors would be AeroVironment, Daphne Jones, and Smith Blair. Daphne Jones is another drone company that repairs pipelines. AeroVironment's the same thing, but mainly with energy. And Smith Blair specializes in all types of pipeline repairs. So, and the reason we're better is because we use LiDAR to 3D print the specific parts it needs to fix the pipelines.
Now, a lot of our competitors, as mentioned by Isaiah, they don't actually repair it. They survey it, so there's a time lapse for the actual repairman to get there. So our drone has a modified 3D printer, which mixes a certain kind of cement that will temporarily repair it, so preventing oil spills and stopping further spreading.
So, what each team member does. Felisa is our secretary and works mainly with Michelle, going over paperwork and tweaking, designing, fixing, and overall making our business plan better. Marcus and I are the co-pilot and pilot, and we fly the drone for Skybot. And Isaiah is our new member, which, well, he's new, so. We do cover him for some general things. He does help with the business plan and the drone and stuff like that. Now our two other members, Subhan and Mark, they weren't able to be here today, but they are our two main programmers and our jack of all trades.
Okay.
And our team collectively has 330 hours of community service. And we plan, actually 360, counting our new member Isaiah. And in addition to that, we worked very closely with the team Bomb Squad to repair our drone and theirs. I bring my laptop, allowing them to make modifications to their programming, and in turn, they help us with our actual build.
And altogether, including the services and everything, the drone should cost around
$5,500.
Okay.